Well, you see, the rumor has it that Ken is actually the owner of the Reverend. But is that a
It's a rumor.
Just a rumor. Okay. All right.